Not so useless after all.
I'm telling you, knowing I could have done something about the seeds early on just eats me up inside. But I had no proof. Hell, on the surface, they were minding their own business. And they looked like good, honest people. Well, serves us right to judge a book by its cover.
You're a gem. We fought for this. We fought for this good, free field.
Hey, sir. You're gonna have to up your...
We got shit locked down here.
Heard a lot about you, Herc.
That's cool, dude.
Without your help, we would have
cool,
lost
dude.
This place.
I never
place.
Was that popular
Thank you.
In high school, but I'll tell you this. Ever since, man, I swear, it's like I'm the captain of the football team, lead cheerleader, and the principal rolled into one big fucking sleeping bag full of beer.
What? No. I just heard you're always around when, what's that word, insurrection happens.
Well, I haven't seen no resurrection yet, but me and, God, we pretty tired. I also talk to all the baby Jesus quite a lot. Well, I haven't seen no resurrection yet, but me and...
Somewhere. I kind of sort of locked myself in the crapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter. It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Woo! Still got all my bits. Boy, that was something.
You killed John Seed for us. Thank you.
This is actually a nice little spot. Hey, nice to see you, miss.
Never can have enough bullets.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Heard a
John's bunker is the cult's pantry. That's where they're taking all the food they're stealing from us.
Hey, it's cool, dude. I never was.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Ever since.
Hey, Miss Deputy.
Excuse me, sir.
Folks go a little crazy. You send in their provisions.
The prepper's even above.
Pretty sure I heard someone screaming over from Frank's place there. We should go and make sure he's okay.
Hey there, ma'am.
You had it rough.